runs into Noonan at second, and Noonan goes down hard, and they're going to call for the trainer. So we'll hold off that conversation on Zito for a second and see what happened here on Noonan and Cargo. Mixed up at second base.
So it looked like the ball hit him in the throat. Oh, he got
it
in the throat.
Right in the throat.
Oh.
And then it looked like his Cargo was trying to brace himself. He kind of smacked the back of his head, too.
Oof. Hmm. He may be down for a while on that one.